Hello everyone, here is another exciting off-campus opportunity for 2020 batch students. Comviva, which is a Tech Mahindra subsidiary company, is hiring 2020 batch students for the role of product development. So let us check more details about this drive and how you can apply for it. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more such exciting updates. So let's start. So first, let us discuss more about the job description details. So the job is about product development. So they are looking for passionate, fun-loving engineers. Okay, so they have also given more about the company Comviva. So you can read this. So here is that job description. Here they have given point-wise. So what exactly you will be offering as a product development engineer. This is the eligibility criteria. So you should be bachelor's or master's in engineering and technology. So BE/BTech, ME/MTech are eligible. And you should be graduating in 2020. You should have your combined aggregate score of 60% and above in 10th, 12th, graduation and post-graduation. So these are the skills required. They are expecting you to have a good knowledge of data structures, algorithms, object-oriented programming and design. So let us check how to apply. So the first link was the job description which we checked. You can click here to apply. So once you click there, you will get this particular form. So you need to enter your name, date of birth, gender, email ID, contact number, okay, your hometown. You need to mention your class ranking in current education. So in your engineering, whether you are in top 10% or 10 to 30%. So you need to mention that. Your 10th passing year, 10th percentage, 12th passing year, 12th percentage. Okay. So you need to select your undergraduation college from this particular list. If your college is not in the list, then you can select other and specify your college name. Okay. You need to select your UG course. So BE/BTech, if it is M.Tech, then you can select other. You need to select your stream. If you are not from electronics, communication, computer science or IT, then select other and mention your branch. You need to mention your UG start year, end year. Post-graduation, you need to enter. If you are not a postgraduate, it is not compulsory to mention these details. Okay, so they are asking when are the exams of your current education getting over. So just mention that. So your final exams, when they are getting over, you need to mention the month. When can you join Comviva? So mention the month when you can join. Tell them how did you hear about this opportunity. You can upload your resume. And once you are done, click on this button, done. So in this way, you can apply for this particular opportunity. It is a very nice opportunity for 2020 batch students. Some questions students usually ask about the package. Package they have not mentioned currently. What the further process will be, they have not mentioned. If we get any update, then definitely we'll update it on our YouTube channel. So don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for further updates. Thank you.